What is up, guys? It is your boy Brush J here, and welcome back to another video. So, I need to chill out, though. I have some red Kool-Aid. No racism at all, though. Just because I had Kool-Aid don't mean just because I'm black. I have to drink Kool-Aid. I like Kool-Aid, all right? It's not just because I'm black, all right? All right. It's been 2 months. No vids. And I say this every video after it's been a long time. I'm back, the final return. No more final returns. I take my breaks when I take my breaks, all right? I know I have to get on the schedule, but okay. So, but today, it's been a while, we're gonna be playing this game I saw one of my friends. I'm gonna give him a shout out, AJR800, I think that's his channel name. I'm pretty sure. I'm just gonna leave a link down below, because I saw his video. I gave it a like, bro. So, yeah, Alex, you used to give me no shout-outs, bro. I got you now, see? See that? But today, we're going to be playing Google Feud. I'm pretty sure it's just like an off-brand family feud by Steve Hardenbaugh. So we're going to jump right into this, and let's go. So, hold up. All right, we're in here, and freak, my earphones. All right, I'm just going to put one. I don't even think I need earphones. Sorry. All right. All right, choose a category, culture, people, or names. I'm just gonna go with culture, biography of, how does Google autocomplete do? I don't know. I'm so confused. Bro, I'm confused. How do you play this? I'm so confused, like, biography of, pretty sure it was, did I get it right? Alright, next round, screw it. Choose a category. We're not going with that. We're going with questions. Do astronauts what? I'm so I don't know my facts, man. Do astronauts fly? Do astronauts, I don't know. I wasn't cheating. I don't know. Jesus. Crave shrimp. What? Give me names, alright? Anna. Girl. I'm pretty sure. Can I at least get back to my game? But I said, I know my computer not messing up. I know I cheated, but hey. It's working, ain't it? Yep, not cheating at all. What? How did I get farthest? Right. I'm just gonna get this one wrong. I really don't care. I'm broke. All right. 19,000, bet. Push Trump off a cliff again. Hmm? I guess chill right here on the ledge. What is this? Dang, I heard that with my earphones, man. Nah, I'm not sure. I'm good. Alright. Ooh, wait. Ooh. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Ooh, footworks. Hey. Trump, get it. Yeah. Hey. Ooh, yeah. Hey. RIP my boy Trump. I'm gonna do questions. Why does my arm burn? Quick question. Freak. Why does my arm grow? Like, why does my arm, what? Really? Why does my arm? Wow. Fight me. I'm guessing Peabody. If I spell Peabody. Sure. I know I'm cheating, but they ain't say I couldn't use Google, right? I did not read the rules, just like, boy can barely read, alright? Alright. How? Really, Mr. Clean? I'm pretty sure Steve Harvey's pretty sure he's done getting made fun of. Alright. No, hold on. Pause. Cut the tape. Alright. Ooh, I can push Trump off. Bro, I don't know what category to choose. I'm just gonna close my eyes. How? You know what? I'm done. This game's trash to me. Right. You know what? I'm gonna just end the video right here. If you guys like that video, leave a like, comment down below, and until next time, Embrace J is out. I know you guys heard my dog, but.